the UK government has said it will stand with Ukraine till the end. How do you keep people on side? How do you keep people with you when they are suffering and things are likely to get worse?
Well, the cost of not doing anything to stand up to Vladimir Putin is immense. If he succeeds in Ukraine, he's not going to stop there. He's going to challenge the freedom and democracy.
You hear that? That is the sound
vaccine
of inevitability.